Who is Randy?
Don't bring anyone loving to this.
Your mom in the fuck is dead!
Can I tell you what really made me think about...
Yeah.
How there's no God? Is watching that space movie with Ryan Gosling.
We what went a to good see movie that movie. What's it called?
It's called Ryan
Is
Gosling.
It called To the Moon?
Ryan Gosling shouldn't wear a shirt. It's He's... called Why the fuck did they put him in a fucking astronaut outfit? That's why I go see Ryan Gosling. So he's shirtless at some point, and he wasn't even shirtless. He looked like a regular guy. It was so upsetting.
It's called First Man.
First Man to shit in, on the moon.
What? That's one of the big flaws. We went to see First Man. By the way, I was ready to leave. What? A few minutes in. I'm serious.
You're so stupid. I know.
I'm serious.
I know you did. You looked over at me.
It was like an hour in, and I was like, all right, it's all set up. I get it. Let's go.
I know what's going to happen.
I know what's going to happen. I know he's going to land on the moon.
Yay.
I know he's going to walk on the moon. I know. I've seen it.
Boring.
Boring is exactly right. And
how do you know they didn't find aliens that we didn't hear about before?
That wouldn't be
How do you
movie.
Know that the MTV flag wasn't
the
there?
There's a, it's movies. This is a big thing. Movies about things you already know about.
That's tough. I know. It is tougher. Like that fucking boring newspaper one we saw.
Oh, my God. That was terrible.
With what's her name? The one I love. You know.
Yeah. She's a fantastic. Everyone's a good actor
Meryl,
in it.
Meryl Streep.
That's what kept me from falling asleep, is at least they had good actors in it. The Post. I think
yeah,
it was
the,
called
Post. The Post. Jesus
what
Christ.
What a boring fucking movie that was.
Let me guess. How many awards did that piece of shit
I mean,
get?
It's directed by Spielberg.
Spielberg,
and
yeah.
It, you know, it hit the blueprint of movie making.
Yeah,
so you
it was,
know
it was
that,
a good
like,
movie. Solid
well,
that way.
It's a solid movie in right. that it follows, here's the setup, here's the, you know, the controversy, here's the resolution. Like you, but you... Yeah. You see every scene coming. You see every line coming. I mean, there's no surprise in that movie, which is what makes movies fucking boring, you know?
Because you know what the story is. And we all know what happened with, what's his name, Lance Armstrong, when he went to the moon.
Yeah, man. Lance landed there on his bike, and then he gets off, and he's like, so what if I cheated? And he puts a flag in the moon, and everybody knows.
Yeah.
Everybody knows. What? Whatever. Here's the things that I find very upsetting about the movie.
Ryan Gosling wears a shirt.
He
Go
wears
ahead.
A shirt. He fucking... He's
so handsome.
They show him peeing on the spacecraft, which
right.
is cool.
Finally, we got to see how they urinate
and he,
in space.
And he pisses and he shuts it and he's like, I pissed. Right. And then...
And it was brown. And he goes, oh, there's so much nitrogen in the air, maybe. Yeah. And I was like, oh, that makes sense.
That makes sense.
Sure, sure.
No shitting.
Right.
And it's like, okay, these guys are up in space
for 4 days to get to the moon.
They're not going
to
take a dump the whole time? Okay, that's upsetting.
Well, I'm serious. Like, I know we joke about it on the show. I'm serious.
I'm
How
serious
do astronauts
too.
Shit in space?
They don't tell you.
And especially, do they eat like MREs like they do in the military to kind of block you up?
That's interesting also. Also, they don't show the guys jacking off at all or even talking about it.
Or
like, you know they're thinking about
of
it.
Of course.
There's no porn.
Of course.
They're like, what do you need when you're up there? Obviously, that'd be like a top three list, you know... If they'd probably be like, oh, we need fluids to drink.
Right.
We need food. I want music. I want to watch some porn.
I would rearrange that list if you were going into space. First is porn, then food, then liquids.
I don't know if that's the order, but I just feel like
toilet.
It's very misleading. Once again, Hollywood misleads us into thinking that there's no jacking off going on in any facet of life for any type of character.
Right.
There's no pooping going on ever. I mean, it's like...
Well, with two
but
guys...
But this is why people are not going to the movies anymore.
Two guys alone in space and nobody's jerking off?
Yeah, I know.
I don't buy it.
I think they're both like, how about I jerk you off? And then you're like, oh, I'll jerk you off. And then they watch the cum float around because there's no gravity.
Right. Neil
and
Buzz.
They go, like that.
So stupid.
Buzz is a dick in the
I
movie.
Liked Buzz. I actually wanted to hear him talk more.
He was an asshole.
Yeah, I know.
In the
it's
movie.
Interesting. It's interesting. But here's my point, is I saw that, and here's the amazing part about the moon landing, which you don't think about as a kid when you hear about it.
Yeah.
It was done in the 60s. And when you think about the level of technology that existed in the 1960s, we barely had toasters, refrigerators, blenders, all that shit was new. They didn't even have a fucking cell phone. And these dudes, it's all dudes, put dudes on the moon. And you know how many men died to get there, which is pretty crazy.
That's the part that I actually learned something in the movie.
I didn't know that.
Because I assumed, obviously, you know, there's a whole program going on for years to lead up to this.
Right.
I didn't realize how many people died.
No, and how people didn't like the space program because of it.
Yeah.
And
they even had
protested it.
A fire in one of the spacecraft before it even launched.
Like a test day. Sucked.
And the three guys died before it ever even took off because the fire just
spoiler
blew
alert.
Up in there. Well,
it's not its history.
Yeah.
But that's when you realize stuff like, yeah, there's no God. I mean, there's no God.
But here,
you see him take steps on the moon. It feels like you're doing it, which is so amazing with this movie. Guys, go and see it. It's just amazing when they finally show him taking his first steps, and you feel like you're doing it the way that it's shot. It's just brilliant.
Yeah. All right.
It's just brilliant.
Damien Chazelle, Scott, or Josh Singer, and James Hansen, the director and the writers. Here's the question everybody has for you guys.
Where's the cum?
Right.
Where is the cum? This movie is missing a big portion of interest from us.
I'm being serious, though. When they have to brown.
Yeah.
Because was there like a flap in the back, like old-timey pajamas? You know, like the poop shoot flap? Like, mm-hmm. You know, in cartoon pajamas?
Yeah, yeah.
Is that how they do it?
Well, babe, we don't know. We don't know. Because these guys decided to get lazy and not tell us anything. So.
Yeah. And again, I'm bummed that Ryan Gosling kind of looked like a regular guy. Like, they didn't light him all nice. And
they did. He looked like a totally normal dude.
Yeah, it was upsetting.
No body shots.
No.
Yeah.
None.
I was thinking, because what I heard before we went to the movie was that there was a scene where he was on a couch on all fours and that he took his wife's head and he put it mm-hmm. behind and forced her to, you know, service from behind. Yeah. And I was like, that'll be a cool scene.
I heard that too, that's how he was chosen for the space program.
Do you think Eva Mendes eats his scrum? It's Ryan Gosling.
She nasty.
You think so?
I think she nasty as hell.
Why do you think she's so nasty?
They got two kids too, I think.
They do.
She just looks kind of nasty.
Oh my gosh.
Doesn't
you mean
she?
Like does nasty things?
Yeah.
Really?
She looked like she's down.
Hmm.
I don't know. Shit, you tell me. You're the one that bangs hoes left and right.
I mean, you're the one who's always like, Ryan Gosling.
Yeah.
I'd lick his butthole.
I would.
Well,
looks
hairless.
That's
what I'm saying. Do you think that she does?
If he's as hairless as I think he is, and he looks really clean, mm-hmm. he just looks like he smells nice all the time.
Yeah.
I would do it.